Well, here's the replay, and there's an obvious deflection. Certainly enough to beat the keeper. He got a bit lucky there.
So 2-0.